Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? It's Barcelona facing Barcelona.
Well, avoid defeat today and it's survival. With that in mind, you do feel it might be quite a nervy game. No risk type football. I hope not, but there's a lot at stake, Derek.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley in the centre of defence. And the lead striker today is Lionel Messi. And now Coutinho. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. And it's Barcelona's turn now. Well, just looking at everything in Lionel Messi's repertoire, Lee, and it is considerable. What do you think will be especially relevant this time round?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Coutinho. Now Messi, beautifully timed. Lionel Messi. Not a good pass. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. And a throw in it's going to be. That's how to rob them of possession. De Jong. Coutinho. Griezmann. Dest. And now Coutinho. Promising looking ball. Coutinho, Dembele on the ball. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Into the advanced position. Well read to put an end to that attack. Good visualization and execution. Can he take the chance? Oh, a goal to give them breathing room.
That's cool.
It's hard to see them getting relegated from here.
Well, the coach can breathe a sigh of relief now. Maybe not the players. They still have work to do.
Well, back underway. And that should really shake up Barcelona a bit, you would think. And they could really get at the opposition. Sergiño Dest. Messi.
Oh, hey, look at that pass. He fucked up there.
De Jong.
Oh, nice.
Pressing high, and they have the ball again.
Dude, what the fuck?
Frankie De Jong.
Oh, that's Piqué. Wow.
And he's through here.
To the game.
PK. Now Griezmann. De Jong.
Just keep it slow. Keep PK the ball.
Deciding to give it to the keeper. Coutinho.
Boy.
PK with it. And now Coutinho. Jordi Alba. Really good interception.
It's our ball.
Barcelona,
yeah.
Have been awarded the throw-in. Frankie de Jong. And now this is Longley, spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. De Jong. Now Jordi Alba. Longley. Coutinho. Frankie de Jong. And an astute piece of defending.
Oh, nice tackle, nice try.
Will be the thinking in the camp, as you see it.
Off.
Well, this Barcelona team just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half. They've had some joy, especially in midfield and up front.
Whoa,
the team's so nearly clicky, but it's just not quite there.
Dude, what the fuck?
Couldn't keep it.
Oh, he sucks.
Fati. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Barcelona free kick. It'll be here. He's given it straight to the opposition. Ansu Fati. Now with Messi. Dembele. And close but offside nonetheless. Good technique displayed. Dembele. De Jong. Is this the moment?
Come on, come on, come on. Just end the half. Nice, nice.
Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Oh, I didn't see the stats. Yeah, nothing to see here. I'm gonna play 4-1-2-1-2 for the second half.
So away they go again, and work to do for Barcelona in this second half. Dembele, take it away. This attack looks highly promising.
No, it's not a foul, not a penalty.
Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Perfectly positioned.
Come
to take
on,
it away.
Man.
Coutinho.
That's our ball. The now fuck is my team doing?
Well, couldn't keep it.
Meh.
Well, Barcelona showing good wit here. Well, that's not watertight defending.
Yo, my defender was invisible.
Good defending to prevent the chance.
Dude,
right,
what the fuck?
To cut out the pass. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
Ah, he's gonna score. It's just...
And a long way out.
There was a nice.
And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Lionel Messi. Space afforded him. And space to cross it. De Jong. Dembele. Right up against the post, but back in play. Well, Barcelona pushing to add to their lead. It'll be a corner. Now, how about the short corner? Sergio Roberto. And here's Dembele.
Messi. Griezmann, come on, bro, you gotta score that.
Short corner taken. And a good looking pass.
Oh! Good shot. Another corner.
Over it comes.
Fuck you, Griezmann. He's on.
Not a hard save for Ter Stegen to make. De Jong.
Dude, he's all out.
Dembele. Given away by Barcelona. And now passing it through. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Coutinho. Messi. Barca maintain possession advantage. Lionel Messi. And breaking at pace with menace. And fed forwards. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes.
Right now we just move around.
Pjanic. Every pass hitting its target. Pjanic. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Not giving him. I knew it. That's not a foul. Come on, dude. It's not a foul. Oh, let's bring. Can we bring in Trinko? There we go. Stay over there. We good.
The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Coutinho. Advantage Barcelona.
Dude, I'm defending like real life Barca right now. Not happy about that.
The quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
Are we winning?
With their noses in front in the second half, what will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
With a narrow lead and the clock ticking, it's so easy for the Barcelona players to lose concentration. Asking the referee how long to go, looking over at the bench for signals. Staying focused is a skill.
And it's a quality pass.
Oh, yeah, nice try.
Unable to take advantage of that developing situation. An important interception. Messi.
Come on, Dembele.
Will they be breathing a huge sigh of relief at full time? If things stay as they are now, they will be guaranteed to stay in this division next season.
Well, Derek, the job's nearly done. No chances now. Hit the corners of the pitch. Turn their defenders. It's been a really good performance, you have to say. Where have this lot been hiding all season? Well, Barca have worked their socks off today to get themselves into this position. Just need to see it out now. The fans are doing their bit.
Still our ball.
And they'll
nice.
Get ready for the throw-in.
Dude, I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna play from the back.
And 5 minutes to go. Griezmann. Pjanic now. Jordi Alba. Sergio Roberto. No space for them here. Sergio Roberto.
Whoa, that's not a foul? Ref?
Now Griezmann. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out.
Let's go, Messi.
Space for them here on the flank. And he successfully got past him.
Oh, good game.
The final whistle then, and that is that. Relegation staved off. They'll remain in this division.
I want to see the stats in the game. Super equal, yeah.
Well, this wonderful city offers the visitors so much, including football. Barcelona, of course. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And every reason why the fans should be excited on an occasion like this, it's the first game of the campaign. It's Barcelona facing Real Madrid.
Oh, he's on. Is he on?
For them to pursue. And behind
not
it's
a penalty.
Playing it short. What can he do from here? And now Coutinho. He could pick out a teammate. Could he find someone at the far post? Just the clearance that was called for. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-André ter Stegen in goal. Clément Longley plays alongside Piqué in the middle
ball,
of the defense.
Oh,
and the lead striker
the
today is Lionel Messi.
Dude, that's not a foul. Don't.
A chance to contemplate what is next. And perhaps a goal from this free kick. Dembele. And taken away. Dembele, crossing possibilities.
Griezmann!
Still alive.
Yo, what's wrong with you, Dembele?
They've got it now, what can they do? Lionel Messi. And he takes it on. Crucial block from Vagan.
Is he off? Oh, fucking idiot.
Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Marco Asensio. Here is Marco Asensio. Benzema seducing with his passing. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
De Jong. Lionel Messi. Ansu Fati. Crossing possibilities. De Jong. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Not a great pass.
It's our ball.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw in. Federico Valverde. Karim Benzema. What can Real do from this position? Can he put them ahead? A smart stop here. Corner for Real Madrid.
Let's go, Fati.
Now, what can they produce on the flank? Dembele. Now Messi. Can he put it away? No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Coutinho.
Oh, good shot.
Thibaut Courtois. Now the short corner here. Messi. Fati. Antoine Griezmann.
Come on, Griezmann.
A bit short with the clearance.
What the fuck?
Not a time for cool heads.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it
Yo,
all square.
Yo, PK. Don't know how he kept that one out. What's wrong with you, man?
Sloppy in possession from Real.
Well, the stats don't lie, Derek. Barcelona controlling the play over.
Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Given away again. Messi.
Don't lose her.
Over the touchline for a throw in. Valverde. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Messi. Lionel Messi.
Let's go, Messi.
A goal on the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
Underway once more. A wake-up call for the Real players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Frankie de Jong. Dembele on the ball.
He's on.
The timing a little bit off. Marco Asensio. Oh, that's an interesting pass. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Coutinho. And no luck keeping possession. Asensio. Masterful piece of
it's not a foul, not a foul.
Coutinho.
Yo, look at that.
On to Messi. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Carvajal. Benzema. Not a hard save for Ter Stegen to make. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Well, just the sort of thing we expect. So the ball rolling again. Second half underway. Will Real be able to up the game? De Jong. Coutinho. On to Messi. Frankie de Jong. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. What a lovely strike!
Dude, what a pass.
Way to finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Well, a second goal for them here. Valverde. The ball with Luka Modric. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. He made it look simple, really. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up.
Well, it's been all Barcelona, hasn't it? It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. They need to get bodies back. Benzema. Well, spot on with that challenge. An unforced error, you've got to say. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Well, space for them here. Can Hazard cut in to good effect? Teammate available.
A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Coutinho. Fati. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Modric. Marco Asensio. He's found a pocket of space. And teammates to play it to. Coutinho. Coutinho! And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Now Casemiro. Casemiro. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Griezmann. Now Messi. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Derek, well, goal scorers score goals and win games, but so do goalkeepers when it comes to getting the points. What a save that is.
Can he finish? Good stop from the keeper. So Barcelona with the lead, and now they have a corner. Substitution for Real Madrid. Well, the short corner routine. Messi. Griezmann. Piqué with it. Very comfortable when in possession. Coutinho. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? A sloppy pass. Benzema. Beautifully disguised ball. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. And firing it into the area. Not the best clearance. He was certainly in, the chance was there, but credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure. Well, Barca have worked their socks off today to get themselves into this position. Just need to see it out now. The fans are doing their bit.
Piqué. Dembele on the ball. Coutinho. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up. Messi. He could pick out a teammate. And he's got the beating of his opponent. The crossbar got in the way. They're really pressing their opponents. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Will he play it in? Crucial block from Varane. Intense pressure. 1 minute remaining. Can they hit on the break? Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the performance, Lee.
Well, all on the same wavelength today, Derek.